Get away from my food. I went for like 1-2 quarters. I left at halftime, too. I found you, girl, I've been about you. Rosie! Thank you. Wait, you kicked him out? No. You won't leave if you want to leave. Stop begging me for food. You ain't going out tonight? No, I am. Go lay down. Go. Go lay down. Go. Go lay down. Y'all are trying to beg me for beef jerky. Go lay down. I'm supposed to be going out tonight. What do y'all think? Y'all think I should go out or no? I'm tired, though. I don't know. I kind of rather stay home. Somebody said stay in with Dedrick. Girl, he is not talking to me. He's probably with another bitch right now as we speak. He's okay. I don't know. He said he was going to leave, so. Did he ever say why? He said, I think I need space. He said, I think I need space. I really fuck with you, though. Or some shit like that. I was like, okay, bet. But what I really think it is, it really don't matter. I really don't give a fuck. But I'm just telling y'all because so y'all know. But what I really think it is he always says to me, like, before I do anything or, like, make you look dumb, I'll just leave. So I feel like he knows he's about to do some dumb shit. So he's just being dumb. So I went. So he gonna leave. But, like, actually, like, leave. Like, he said he would leave. Am I okay? Yeah, I don't give a fuck. He wants to cheat and come back. No, he said he's going to get his stuff. He's not going to come back. Well, he's going to come back and he's going to grab his shit. I mean, I don't give a fuck. I'm just telling y'all what it is because somebody said, has he talked to you? But, yeah, his stuff is still there. I'm waiting for him to come pick it up. I told him I just got home. You can do whatever you want to do. I'm not finna. I mean, I don't know for sure what's really going on, to be honest. But I don't know. I don't really know you guys. Girl, we could do things. I think it's getting on, right? I don't really give up. You stay, you can leave. It's up to you. Have fun, baby. Na 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 na. Shawty, me, you, and a baby.
Yeah.
But you should've known this, that I wasn't going. And I know you know it's not changed, but I'll be honest. Like, not friends with nobody and not fucking with nobody. By the time my lease is up, I'm getting a house in Houston instead. I'd rather be in Houston with all those fun ass fucking people. Houston girl's the best, look like a dog, I'm a pet. Kenshaw, thank you. like expand and meet people that don't do social media in Miami, then we could be cool. But these people are just too internet for me. I know, Kristen, trust me, I've been complaining about it every day. Rosie, thank you. There's two different things. Like what Dedrick did today, instead of talking to me, that's in. Oh, thank you for the private jet. I'm sorry, I couldn't see it because somebody was requesting me. Thank you so much. WU. Thank you. Yeah, QT is requesting me. He's gonna keep requesting. Did he tell y'all? QT is requesting me. Over, he had told me to go over to Desmond's. I was like, I'm not gonna go to Desmond's because then Dedrick's gonna think I'm over there trying to figure out what the fuck he doing. So I was like, no, y'all can come here. So QP and Clover are gonna come here because I'm not going over there. He gonna sit there thinking like, oh look, she wanna know what I'm doing so bad. No the fuck I don't. So I'm gonna sit right in my house and y'all can come to me. But no, he's not. No, Dedrick's not there. Desmond and Dedrick are nowhere to be found right now. I don't give a fuck though. Y'all are just asking. Y'all, okay, listen, I don't want you guys to think that I really like give a fuck because I don't. I'm just answering the questions. They're definitely cheating. Wait, I'm not in a relationship. So cheating is not, that's not with me. I'm not getting cheated on. Right. It's a two-man. Did y'all not see that? He went live and he was like, I'm single this morning on some weird shit. So I was like, okay, bet. We're not together. I started acting hella weird. I was like, okay, bet. I'm not forced to shit, bae. I did not pay for it. I'm telling y'all what it is. And I really hope you don't mind. I can't fight it. What's embarrassing? Because I'm not with him. So how is this embarrassing? I'm not with him. He's about to come and get his clothes. He's leaving. So how is that embarrassing? What's embarrassing? That we're not fucking with each other? That's normal. How is that embarrassing? You know what? Get your bag. Yeah, I'm not kicking anybody out. I don't know why you guys keep saying I'm kicking somebody. No, everybody's making their own decisions in this world. You don't want to fuck with me. You want to leave. You want to do it. Go. Fuck, I'm not holding nobody back. Leave. You were lost in a little unfocused, but maybe you hoped I wouldn't notice. Y'all keep saying, what was y'all saying? Y'all keep saying, wait, I don't even remember what I was saying. My ADHD is fucking running. People to talk to, like, I'm not gonna talk to nobody. Like, I'm gonna go right back to battling all day long, right back to what I was doing before he popped back up. I'm going right back to doing me, right back to pushing rings, right back to. It's sad at all, I don't care. The only thing that it's gonna be is like me getting used to being alone in my house again. Because I think he's been with me for like a month and a half, 2 months. I'm gonna just have to get used to like being alone again. So I'm gonna have to like sleep on my couch again for like 3 days, I don't want to sleep in my room. And then, ow, my freaking head hurts from my hair being up. Did he cheat? No. He left before he cheated. Another relationship. I feel like everything moved very fast and like he's not ready, nor am I, to be honest. And I feel like it was like rush. Time to do whatever the fuck he wants, because you know what I mean? That's what I think, which is fine. Somebody say, no, I'm keeping my fucking ring. Fuck that. I want my ring. I'm keeping my fucking ring. But like, what, I already knew that. And I think he knew too, because we've had multiple conversations where we be like, damn, we really fuck with each other. But like, are you ready? That's what I think, but just gonna keep speaking on it. My fucking chat won't stop speaking on it. It's a $300 ring, buy your own. He bought it for me. I'm keeping it. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, just like he's gonna keep the freaking Amiri shoes and the Amiri jacket that I bought. Wait, did I buy him those Amiri shoes or was it just the jacket? I don't remember. Whatever I bought him, he's gonna keep it. Whatever he bought me, I'm keeping it. I'm keeping the ring, I'm keeping the bag, I'm keeping the shoes. The fuck? We are not 5 years old. We don't Indian give over here. Is that what it's called? Okay, period. But yeah, y'all, I'm vibing. I'm just going with the flow, really, which was what I was doing from the beginning, was just going with the flow, really. So like, you don't want to fuck with me, I don't, you, whatever you want to, I don't know, whatever the fuck you have going on, cool. We was just going with the flow in the first place. Yeah. You have the right attitude, period. I'm not gonna talk bad about him. He's a good person. Aaliyah, thank you. He's a good person, he's cool as fuck, he's funny as shit. We get along very well. I just don't think we was like... you know? He is a good person. He's funny as fuck. He's funny and he has a good ass personality. I just feel like he's really not ready to be in a relationship. Like... this is a skit? Shit. Think it's a skit. That way I don't look dumb with him going live saying that shit. You could think it's a skit all you want, babe. Thank God. That only helps me. I don't think you were ready either. I wasn't. Or I don't know. Bray, thank you. And I cannot. Bye-bye. He never never touch my money. He doesn't know how much money I have.
She was the only thing that can keep me from leaving.
Who's in Houston? You gonna see? That was it. I really need to chill. Hold on. If y'all don't know the reason, somebody tell them. If you know why they're being nice, tell them why. Tell them why. Thank you. Like, that's the only reason why people are being nice to me. That's literally the only reason. Did he cheat?
I got so much money, it's probably had this, I'm so wrong.
Did he cheat? Why did the booty club win? Why did the booty club win? 24 hours, 12 times. Oh wait, no, you guys, I was literally just joking because I was trying to do the diddy thing. You got like an answer, like I literally don't know. I have no clue. Let me know if y'all can figure it out. You can shut it down, down, down. Guys, everybody, thank you. Wait, I love this song. Life is